WISN 12 News, Terry Sater is live in Racine, where family, friends, and neighbors all came together. Terry?
Four unconscious children were pulled from the home, and tonight the mother of the girls who died is at the hospital with her two surviving sons.
If we didn't have God to rely on, what would we do?
A grieving grandmother's words Thursday night after losing two granddaughters, Delisia, 8, and Deja, 9, to a house fire in Racine overnight.
They were their own little ladies, and the oldest one was smart as a whip and cute as a button, and the second one was sassy and sweet, so they were wonderful children.
Grandma Shirley Scott says she's thankful for the community that is praying with and for her family.
I just want to thank you, Lord.
It was just beautiful, pleasant children.
Beverly Austin is the girl's aunt and received the horrible call about the fire before dawn.
Jumped out of the bed and I said, oh my God, this could be happening. Praise God that the time that she did have the two girls, that she's going to have memories of her children.
Family says the girls love church and they love God.
Lean on me. Everybody sing.
When you're not strong.
The family says of the 5 and 7-year-old brothers who survived, one is holding his own, the other they'll know more tomorrow. Investigators suspect that the fire started in the bathroom of the home. They say the home had no electricity. Live in Racine, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.